Hi, and welcome to this short introduction to study for mature learners. My name is Ioannis Glinavos. I'm a career academic and I've taught at all levels of study from first year undergraduate all the way to PhD and executive education with pretty much everything in between. What's a mature student anyway? It makes you sound like you're either of a very ripe age or engaged in something that wouldn't make it on daytime TV. My definition of a mature student is someone who has done something more than just finish school before starting the course. That could mean that you're in your 20s or an octogenarian. Perhaps the only concrete thing it means is that your prior experience of study would have been physical rather than online. Starting a degree when you're older, especially at an online environment, will be, to say the least, a challenging and novel experience. Be prepared for your new course to depart from what you already know and methods of work you're comfortable with. University study is exciting exactly because it challenges you to step out of your comfort zone. Prospective students usually worry about their levels of knowledge and preparation. This is especially true if your new course is in a different discipline from your undergraduate degree or from school knowledge and work experience. There will always be a jump in expectations when engaging in study, but this should not worry you. Courses help you build your skills and help you develop in new fields or progress academically in familiar ones. The best way to prepare in anticipation of study is to keep an open mind to a new experience and be open to advice from people who know what they're doing, namely your tutors. The key challenge to those undertaking study as mature learners, usually alongside full-time employment or family or care responsibilities or all of the above combined, is being able to organize yourselves and making time to devote to study. Your tutors and lecturers know what it's like to juggle multiple things at the same time and will be there to help you if you find that you struggle. Do remember that you're welcome to ask for help if you find things difficult. A good tip is to organize yourselves early on. Populate your calendar with assessment dates, online meeting times, and reminders to participate in forums and discussion boards. This will offer a structure to your week around which you can find time for study. Your course will provide you with a weekly planner containing activities and other core information. Use this to build yourselves a more detailed scaffolding for your study. I hope this little video will help you start your study with enthusiasm, and I wish you all the best in your course.